also not here.
That means nationwide is Georgia. What you're looking at is areas of Georgia's. You needed to be investigated by medical specialists.
The previews that I mentioned, I think, makes reasonable sense.
They wanted to be safer in the way they operate crane and that sort of thing. But what they also wanted to do is by having crane operators not going physically on the crane, but using digital technology, they are safer.
Features that you need to activate, that means you pay extra license, model program,
that comes with frameworks, that comes with blueprints. There is many different understandings that you need. For example, if you want to do something that has been advertised, I think 2 or 3 days ago or last week.
It's called
ITO. We have an M7, M8, we have an avatar version. Right now, this is not a car, this is a tablet on wheels. It is not the horsepower that determines it, because everything here is a screen. That is the
I'm sure you recognize this handsome gentleman over here. I'm sure you also agree with this gentleman that they're fine for the European Union, as well as the UAE. There is a huge potential. The potential digitization as a corridor. Port. A hub. Now, if we then think, and if you allow me to give you some suggestions, that makes your physical world a digital world. We have done some training. So when it comes to talent development, we have done.
And then new talent.
So we attend the Georgian Water Man as well, yeah. And this is our New Year's party with all our colleagues in Georgia, yeah. So already 15 years.
It's full.
Yeah, full of
it's too full.
It's partly indoors.
Yeah, it's like, yeah.
So we need to have a challenge.
Give it more.
Mamo.